My personal hell would be being trapped with a fundamentalist telling me that gay people are wrong. That would be my personal hell. Yeah. Yeah. In Texas.
Great, great cast and great writing. So, you know, you go home, know that you've done something that you had a great time doing. And that's great.